Now, while that is drying right now, I'm supposed to basically just tell you this is that, once you put the white stuff, wait about like a couple minutes or so till it's completely dry off. Once that is done, use this neon orange and absolutely make it look nice and bright. Love that. Then, well, another thing is that since I use this on top of it and create this nice little weathering shine, use these coat, make about like two of this just to make a nice little bit coating, and then use this and give it a nice little white shine, and then you got yourself a nice beautiful Overwatch logo type of patch that sometimes you just yank this out of the ground, and yeah, so that's how you make it. It took me about like a few minutes at a time, but here you go. I hope you guys have fun with that. I sure did.